What's going on, you guys? John and Baker here. The camera, right? Here we go. We are about to be under some severe thunderstorms in just a moment. Getting the lightning right now. The rain is beginning to fall. Most likely trying to get a good view of what's going on. Yeah. The time right now is 10:13 on this Sunday night. Most likely there is a lot of lightning with this thunderstorm that we're fixing to get. I want to make sure I catch everything. So, for those that are watching this video on YouTube, we hope you guys enjoy it. And most likely, here we go. Let's get ready and begin it. Hopefully, we'll catch something. Right now, guys, we are experiencing some heavy rain right now. Most likely, we're fixing to get into the action in about 5 minutes. So, most likely with the lightning, the wind, and possible power outages. So, anyway, that's nice. And most likely there's pea-sized hail with this thunderstorm. Nothing bad. Yeah. Hope not. Most likely I am watching the weather right now, most likely, they are close by the interstate, just watching the lightning, you know. They're getting some lightning over here too, so that's pretty cool. So anyway, guys, if you do watch the vlog series, I'm sorry if I haven't been on for a while. If y'all have seen Bowling Night Part 2, that was the last episode when I stopped the episodes. But anyway, I should be starting up new episodes beginning later on tomorrow. Just don't know when, but probably tomorrow. Anyway, just wanted to tell you all that. If you are watching this video, most likely this video is called I think Night of the Fire, lightning, or whatever. But whatever I'm going to call it, I'm just going to call it something, because most likely I will be uploading it. Maybe if we could get water on the window, maybe it'll autofocus. Yeah, that's a good idea. Yeah, I know. Sorry for the lack of auto-focusing. This camera does not want to focus, but we're going to try to get it focused in just a few moments. It's starting to auto-focus, maybe just a wee bit. But anyway, yeah. Get the water on the thing, it'll start going pretty good. Alright, let's see where this activity is. We are right now under a thunderstorm watch that goes until midnight. Right now, we are starting to experience the heavy rain and everything. We got lightning striked 3.2 miles. Most likely, everything is going as predicted. Alright, the thunderstorm line is about to move right in. San Antonio is getting clobbered right now. Holy cow. Got a huge line of thunderstorms. Some could be on the strong side, but we're just right now getting right into it. Could be some power outages too. I don't know. But whatever we catch, let's help get some good footage here. This is something I'm gonna watch and hope you guys enjoy it. Thought I'd be getting the camera warmed up a little bit. against pretty good lightning. And, like I said, guys, I apologize. My window gets really foggy. Really hazy. Wet rain is on there. Emergency alert. Tornado warning. Alright guys, so we just now got a warning, and now it just says we're under a tornado warning, so basically, no tornado sirens. we just got word that there's a little bit of rotation in this thunderstorm, so go ahead and get my glasses back on and if you guys can see the clouds right there on your right hand side, we are seeing a lowering a little bit, but we don't see no funnel cloud of any sort, but hopefully we'll keep our eyes open. Most likely we're just seeing the lightning, that's all. I don't think there. Oh, what was that? Did y'all see that? What the heck? I saw that too. Did y'all see that? Oh. Calling Duncan right now, seeing how he's doing. Hey! Duncan, can you hear me? What are you doing? Want to ride the tornado? What? Okay, if you guys can see that right now, it looks like a cloud right in front of me just rotating.
There's a funnel cloud somewhere around the Castle Heroes area. It's really close by here, actually.
Oh, yeah?
But yeah, there is a tornado funnel around here. There's no recordings of there are the clouds there.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh dear. Well, that's not good. Oh well, right now we're just seeing the lightning over here at my house. Oh, the wind's picking up really good. Ooh, my heart is beating. Whoa. Oh, okay. I'm pretty sure it's not nothing to be afraid about. What's that? Oh! Oh my gosh! Whoa! Hold on just a second. what? We got tornado sirens? Yeah, I'm seeing multiple power flashes all around.
Well, I mean, they said there was a what do they call it, the clouds? Not the, yeah, they're like the funnel clouds. Yeah, but they said something about like the funnel clouds or like the area.
Yeah. Hey, can you still see me? Oh, oh my gosh, what's going on? Whoa. That's a bright one. Yeah. Ow. I feel like I got a blister in my foot. I don't know. Ouch. Well, right now, here, let me turn on the cam, let me turn it this way. Oh!
Is that real, okay?
Yeah. Ooh. Oh!
Okay?
Huh? Yeah, I'm still here.
No, I said herpes skull joke.
Yeah, he's outside getting the car wash. Yeah, I'm a little shaky, you know. Wherever they say a tornado was spotted, I think it's, I don't know where it is. They say a funnel cloud or so.
Well, I'm keeping my phone on the charger as long as I can't work before a new power goes out.
Yeah.
I don't want my phone to die.
Yeah, me neither. Right, this storm keeps me up, you know. That's okay. Yeah, I just saw another power flash. I don't know where that one came from. Dang it. Screaming bloody murder, I guess. And a donkey is a you all. Hey, be quiet. Using my camera right now. Oh, okay. Well, if anything bad happens, I'll be up and watching this thing. Lightning flash. All right, man. Well, okay. Good night. Oh, jeez. It's getting bad over here. Yeah. This tornado warning goes until 11.
11:15, so most likely in about 19 minutes it should expire, and most likely there is a minimum rotation. We haven't seen anything as of yet. But right now we are about in the middle of it, you know. We are seeing lots of lightning right now. Most likely, we're probably going to be out of it by probably around the overnight hours. You don't know when, but my best guess is around about 3 o'clock we should be out of it. So evidently everything will begin to wind down. Tree's going crazy. Oh, they're saying take shelter now. Really? Oh, that's nice. Man, I don't think nothing bad's going to happen. I don't think. But man, did y'all see those clouds in the beginning? That was weird. You just saw those clouds moving like I don't know what, but they were moving. What is that?
We should be fine, guys. There was probably a funnel cloud, but I think it's gone now. Hopefully, what's left over is the rain, the lightning, and most likely the wind. We may get some power outages. I don't know. We might. Don't know what's going to happen next, but maybe we'll see something. Ouch!
The Live Oak Movie Cinema Theater. Okay, so they're going towards the Austin. Austin at 35, okay. I know exactly where that is. It's going towards Duncan's workplace. Coupling's getting tighter. What? They escalated it? I'm starting to hear tornado sirens. phone's not charging. Oh. Good thing it's not in all the way. There we go. Got it charging. Most likely, the tornado watch has already expired. Right now, guys, we are still experiencing lightning flashes. Most likely, the tornado watch, tornado warning, is in New Braunfels. So, people in New Braunfels need to take cover away from the windows as soon as possible. Right now, shirts is, they're doing pretty good. We're out of the tornado warning. We are still seeing some more thunderstorms develop to the west of San Antonio. Most likely, like I said, thunderstorm activity will begin to wind down by 3 o'clock in the morning. So we still have another couple of hours. We're going to continue this longest episode. This is going on the YouTube channel. But anyway, it was nothing that serious. Guys, I'm gonna go ahead and try to get some sleep.